Thank you. Izraelu, aby jedna z nich na